What we need is our 2020 drill guide system. It uses a long extrusion to position drill guides at precise intervals for repeated, accurate drilling. Here's how we mount the drill guides onto the extrusion. First, we slide multiple drill guides on, position them exactly using the tape ruler, and tighten the knobs to lock them in place. I've used this drill guide system for years now. It eliminates positioning jigs one by one for repeat tasks, saving a serious amount of time. We'll make repeated drills on the longest extrusions of this structure. A few more clamps will hold everything in place, and the drilling can begin. This system guarantees identical hole placements every time. We will eliminate tedious measuring and multiple jig setups. Every hole comes out perfect due to the initial positioning of the drill guides. The 80-20 rule is clearly applied here, where most work happens up front. By flipping the workpiece, we can repeat the same hole pattern on the adjacent side. Here, you can see we're also drilling a 20-40 extrusion with this system. Its applications for your projects are endless, limited only by your creativity. But of course, different tasks require different tools. And in this workshop, we've created custom jigs for every job,